We have a special guest in the studio now. We have
Rizzle Kicks. My lips are on her, there's a spark in our relationship. I plant a kiss upon her. I fuck around too much and there's a risk that I'm a goner. So I've got her on hand, like a badge of honor. The downside is she's never there when I'm lacking dollars. So I've got to try and go through a day without acting bothered, in the hope she'd leave me alone, cause I'm better off her. But I see that part and I just accept the offer.
So many people say, why are you with her? And I'm like, she's a damn good kisser. My addiction, she leaks something different. The smoke from our last meeting has risen. Keep her away from all the other boys, cause you know she's every single cutter's choice. Always there when the cold nights are lurking. Gotta keep hold of my golden virgin.
I think she's good for me, that's why I wouldn't leave. She helps me get down even when I shouldn't be. She's there when I'm in need, but she isn't cheap. The last time I saw her, Rusky, I couldn't breathe. But they say she's bad for me. But they say she's bad for me. I don't think she's bad for me, but it's a bit of a She's got a mate called Benson, but he's a bit of a always chats about silver and gold, but I don't reckon he's
way, right?
Plus this mate likes to come out of break time, tries to act bad, but I've smoked him like 8 times. And if I take it the wrong places, then I face a fine. If I don't take him what she says, it's a waste of time. In fact, she doesn't lie, she tells me that she's bad for me. Even when I patch things up, I don't think that I had to leave.
I said I had to leave, I had to get away. Cause frankly, when I'm not around her, I've seen better days. Sometimes I demonstrate how to set it straight. I filter out the bullshit and keep her locked in cage. But when I'm chilling, she's always in my mind. I do have doubts, but those doubts just get lost inside. I should respond in time, and then I found out the last boy she kissed, coughed and died.
I think she's good for me, that's why I wouldn't leave. She helps me get down, even when I shouldn't be. She's there when I'm in need, but she isn't cheap. The last time I saw her, Rusky, I couldn't breathe. But they say she's bad for me. But they say she's bad for me. I don't think she's bad for me, but it's a bit of a M-I-S-S-C-I-G-A-R-E-T-T-E. Leave me be.
M-I-S-S-C-I-G-A-R-E-T-T-E. Leave me be.
Can you please leave my vicinity?
Can you please leave my vicinity?
Actually, wait, nah, I'll have another kiss. Oh shit, I'm in love with this chick. What is this? It's straight robbery.
She's always there when I'm by myself, and the car remains solitary.
Babe, honestly,
it appears that you're bad for my health and a quick way to poverty.
You went from my pal to my lover, now I see you outside with thousands of others. But you're on my mind right now, so it's obvious I'm down for another little fling. Gotta confess this, I think she's good for me, that's why I wouldn't leave. She helps me get down even when I shouldn't be. She's there when I'm in need, but she isn't cheap.